In early 20th century, when almost every artist was influenced by Western art and Indian art style had started dying, only few artists were there to show their love for authentic Indian style. And only because of their tremendous effort that real Indian style without any Western influence could survive. In those few artists who took this mission to save Indian art, one was Jamini Roy. Today in this video, I am going to share with you his life story and one of his great artwork with all the details. His art style even today looks wonderful and shows the potential of Indian art style. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Art and Story. Jamini Roy is a name in Indian art history whose work needs no recognition. You can see any of his painting at any place and you would not fail to identify the artist. His love for nationalism made him create a very, very unique and beautiful art style which is so expressive and different. Before we start about his painting, let me tell you his life story in brief so that you could understand the process of creating the unique art style. Jamini Roy was born in West Bengal and he belonged to a very average middle class but art loving family. He was sent to study art at Government College of Art, Kolkata. Here he got an opportunity to learn from the great artist Abanindranath Tagore, who was vice principal at the institute at that time. Initially, that art college was teaching only academic traditional art in oil paintings. Jamini Roy started his career as post-impressionist portrait and landscape artist. But in 1925, he became fascinated by Kali Ghat style and realized that he needed to draw inspiration from his own culture. He also sought inspiration from terracotta temple friezes and folk art and craft traditions. But we can see the major impact of Kali Ghat style in his work. Kali Ghat was a style of art with bold sweeping brush strokes. He incorporated this style in his work with simple bold outlines and minimal expression of folk art. He was so inspired by the nationalist movement that he gave up painting on canvases and started painting on materials like cloth, mats and even wood coated with lime. He also started experimenting with natural colors and pigments derived from mud, chalk powder and flowers. In all his paintings, you will find mostly vibrant and earthy colors like Indian red, yellow ochre, cadmium green, vermilion, gray, blue and white. He created over 20,000 work of art during his lifetime, but in this video, I am going to share one of his most famous work, Bride and His Two Companions. Look at this beautiful painting. The unique feature of Kali Ghat paintings like big almond-shaped eyes, round face, curvaceous body and firm contour are prominently visible in this painting. The painting is very flat colored and heavily outlined. Eyes are so long and they stand out because of their vibrant white color. The rest of the painting is also in quite vibrant colors. These women are wearing simple bordered sari and traditional jewelry and the middle figure have palm smeared with red sandal paste. If you look closely, you will see the different skin tones in each of them. The choice of colors look purely decorative at first, but everything in this picture has a reason. Jamini Roy was honored with Padma Bhushan, and Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, who was one of the many famous admirers of his work, along with Mahatma Gandhi, declared him national artist. So friends, I hope you like the story of Jamini Roy and his painting Bride and Two Companions. Hit the like button to appreciate this artist's artwork. Comment below your thoughts and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. And finally, thanks for watching.